your friend Randy Ross. You're originally from Toronto.
Yeah.
You lived in Vancouver.
I was in Vancouver for 8 years, yeah.
And you went back to Toronto.
Just recently, yeah.
And now you're in L.A.
Now I'm in L.A., yeah, doing it.
All right. How does it feel to be celebrating Canada Day in Los Angeles with, like, hundreds of Canadians that you don't know?
It feels great. It's great to see people stoked on Canada Day and coming out and, networking and having fun and finding other Canadians and drinking.
Indeed, drinking. Now, I'm asking everybody I'm talking to what they miss the most about Canada. One word.
Mountains.
I'm so shallow. It keeps going back to food. Tim Hortons.
Oh, my bad. I meant Tim Hortons.
Thank you. Shoppers Drug Mart. No, I guess Vancouver, mountains, of course.
Yeah. No, snowboarding in Whistler is what I miss. Yeah.
Well, let's wish Canada a happy birthday. One more time. Happy birthday, Canada.
Woo!